The case is now closed on what started the Romero Fire. Corrales police tell us the blaze was started by an electronic cigarette dropped into some dry brush. The official cause is human caused, but accidental, and police say they will not pursue any charges. More than 350 acres in this fire in Corrales burned on both sides of the Rio Grande, and it was part of the reason the bosque is now closed in three counties.